Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. In this video, I will talk about upcoming video game trailer, Babylon's Fall, platforms confirming Square. The Babylon's Fall announcement trailer has revealed the cooperative action game will be available on PlayStation 4, PlayStation 5 and PC. Now a Japanese interview with Square Action confirms the game will feature crossplay, allowing players from different platforms to join into their quest to climb the mythic Babylon Tower and reach the heavens. The reveal trailer presented by Square Enix during the E3 2021 show Babylon Fall will use the best action elements developer Platinum Games is known for. From the trailer, we can see that Babylon Falls bring out same frantic combat we can see in other Platinum titles such as Baby Yonta and Nier Automata. The novelty is that this is a cooperative game in which up to 4 players can join forces to climb the tower and defeat the powerful creatures that stand in their way. Babylon Fall will release on the PlayStation 4, PlayStation 5, PC with crossplay being available between these platforms. You can sign up for Babylon Fall closed betas here, with the first closed beta test expected in late July for PC users. Let us know in comments box how you like our video. Please like and share, subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon. See you in the next interesting video. Goodbye.